says, in the simple thing that sometimes I miss you all in the life hour that we have set out to do an erectile humbleness of the woman and etc. community just in time for the holidays too. I'm so proud for everyone here and taken aback at the tremendous amount of work that everyone has done and continues to do to reach our mutual goal. Congratulations and keep up the amazing work that choose for be worth the squeeze in that. In that spirit, we would like to attend curfew on Halloween, etc. I work. I have been advised of all the updates that have occurred during my procedure. Please allow me to advise you all the following as we will be tracking as needed. Supply requests are to go to such and such. Will be approved by them as well. And any requests made through other staff will not be acknowledged. Please create the appropriate report and turn it into the program and offices to secure supplies. Child enrichment will be mandatory. Moving forward, your child failure to attend without reasonable excuse will be a write-up for you. One warning will be warranted. Remember I was saying about the bathroom, how messy it was and stuff like that? It was like, if the bathroom or any other community area continues to be reported as misused, there would be a community write-up. And this means that everybody, she said everybody, the ones that it's not their fault would be write up too, which is not right. It is your third, you will be dismissed. You can consider this a community warning. So how is she gonna write up everybody that's not their fault? Do you think that's fair? Cause I don't. And everybody else here was saying the same thing, like that's not freaking fair or ridiculous. Like you're gonna write everybody up just because somebody else threw in the freaking bathroom and it wasn't their fault. So you write up the whole freaking shelter and they all get written up because of the messiness in there. Says no, it's not fair for the shelter lady to threaten to write up everyone, including those who are not responsible for the messy bathroom. Collective punishment, punishing everyone for actions of a few is unfair and is effective. It doesn't address the root cause of the problem and can create resentment and animosity among residents. Violation of individual rights. Everyone has the right to a clean and safe living environment. Threatening those who are not responsible for the mess violates this right and can lead to further problems. That's ridiculous.